Nah.
Doesn't matter, mate.
Okay, down through the toilet hole. Junction cut on the right, small inspection opening hole on the top using the IMS cutter. This is a starts off in 100 mil straight after the dropper on the toilet line. It expands out to 150 mil and runs downstream to where we excavated a collapsed boundary trap and reinstall that in PVC and then lined right up to overlap our new PVC on the edge of the 85 junction. This is using 100 to 150 MagmaFlex fiberglass liner, strongest liner in the world. Shooting it down blind shot in 100 mil and then using 150 cali to expand it open to its full diameter. Finished right on the edge. Beautiful. To the water.
If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Also, hit the notifications bell to get notified when we post new videos.